Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I've explained how to build a factory reset protection and privacy protection password bypass pack file using reset download tool. This guide will come in handy in a case where you frequently bypass FRP or PPP for a particular device model, or you wish to send your bypass pack file to somebody else. That is because this approach gives you a pack file which is just about a couple of megabytes, as opposed to having to load or upload a firmware or pack file of about a gig plus. Now, for you to use this guide, you need to have the pack file for your device model. You also need the persist.img and prod.img, prodenv.img backup from a working phone of the same model. I'll link together on how to extract those using the reset download tool. You're also going to need the reset download tool. I'll also link to that in the description. Now, once you have these in place, you launch a reset download tool. In the reset download tool, you click load packet. You navigate to location of the pack file for your device model and then you click open. You wait while the pack file gets loaded. Once the pack file is downloading, you are going to have the information at the top right corner. Next, you click on settings. Under settings, you click this item. That's going to uncheck all items except FDL 1 and 2. Next, you are going to take the prodenv item and then persist item. They are going to be loading the both of them. You double click the browser icon. I will select persist.img for this. I'll do the same for prodenv. Double click browser icon. Prodenv is for privacy protection password, right? Persist is for factory reset protection or FRP. So now you can include these items, erase U-boot log, erase runtime, erase MISC, and then you can check the U-boot. So these are all the items you be going with. So now you click on packet, click on yes, click on yes. So you can give your pack file a name and then a version, and then you select the location you wish to save the pack file to. I can give it a name, let's say PATX PPP FRP bypass pack, and then click on save, and then click OK. So once that is done, you have packaging complete and you can click on OK. Now you're going to have the pack file located here. So to flash a pack file, you just need to load it. So you can click OK here. You just load it by clicking load packet. Select and then click open. Now don't forget that when you are trying to bypass privacy protection password, you should uncheck backup of prodenv under settings. Under backup, you should uncheck prodenv before you flash. So that's how to build a privacy protection password and factory reset protection bypass pack file using reset download tool. If you got stuck at any point in this guide, then ensure to drop your comments and we'll be happy to assist you. And if you found this guide helpful, then subscribe and share to keep getting tutorials from Hovertech.